Hey everyone, this is Zach, and today we are going to continue working our way up the ladder, hopefully to Master Ball very quickly, with this Greedent Houndstone team. It's been fun. Trick Room has been pretty reliable, so reliable that I've debated on taking the Focus Sash off of Ferrigarath, but I want to wait until I get higher up to make that call or not. There is one change that has been made compared to the rental code, and that is for this episode, I switched the choice band on Quaquaval to a choice scarf. It just wasn't getting the speed that it needed, so we're going to try that instead and see how that works out. But if you want to check the team out, the code is right there, up there. And I hope you guys enjoy. If you do, don't forget to like and subscribe, and let me know, have you made it to Master Ball yet? I haven't, but let's work on that. All right, now that the warm-up's over. Once again, like, this is... I think we need the Rotom. I want to rely on the Trick Room this matchup. This could be Discquake. Would we get the Belly Drum off? There's a Swords Dance. They might Wisp. Just a Thunderbolt. I think that might be Big Throw. I gotta make sure this Garchomp goes away. Okay. So if they have Gengar, I want to crunch this time. C- because I could see them trying to switch the Gengar in on the body slam. Gonna be Corviknight. Rocky Helmet. Okay. So they might double protect again. Rotom goes out. Okay. So Rotom has Protect. It's the last turn of Trick Room, right? Yeah. We'll try with Annihilate. They should just double protect though. Yeah. Let's be aggressive. Ooh, there we go. Get the Trick Room back up. See, this is why I don't know if Focus Sash is a good item on Ferrigarath. Yeah, okay. Ooh, okay. That feels better. Jeez, I feel like Keeping Rink is actually harder. This time around. Okay. I feel like they might lead Arcanine and Mousehold. Or do they just go for the raw Dodonzo? Hmm. They're going for the raw Dodonto. Greedent's decently bulky. Worst case scenario, Belly Drum fails. Alright, we're good. Order up. They still get the attack boost. That's what stinks. I'm worried about terrestrializing into a ground type. But you can't do Earthquake here. Was that me? Or is that them? That was probably me. That was them. Okay. I got saved. Okay. Oh, this is 100% like Quiver Dance. And Ice Scales. This recording has been an absolute mess play-wise. Oh, okay. Okay. Does belly drum count as a dance? Oh my goodness. We just need to get Trick Room up. Okay, we got the Trick Room. Psychic should be enough. Here's the detect. Let's see. You hit the close combat. So your defenses are weakened. Red card. You hit me with the red card. Okay, get that one-shot gleam. We don't. Okay, we take the close combat, though. How does Flamigo keep avoiding? We're gonna bring Greedump back in. That should get the double. Okay. I had to keep Tyranitar safe. Might as well go into the Volcarona here. Because I feel like we're going to see a Terra Steel on the Baxcalibur. That or a Protect. You were just going to take a Dazzling Gleam like that. Okay, might as well try. You went for the Ice Shard? Survive, survive. No, they get the critical hit. Ice Fang is neutral. Oh, man. Okay, you made it stronger. Okay, that's fine. Might see a Rage Powder here. No, no Rage Powder. Okay, awesome. That is fine. Two physical attackers. All right. That could have been tough for a moment. What would they have done if we went Dazzling Gleam instead of trying to target the Volcarona? Because we did have Tyranitar in the back to deal with it pretty well. Okay. They have double intimidate. That's what concerns me. Do they bring T-Tar to this? That's the real question. Drum Snarl with Scissor. Okay. See the reflect. Swords Dance. That's fine. We do get the Trick Room up. Is it me or does Grimmsnarl's like thing look real blocky from a distance? What I want to do is Shadow Ball and Protect. I want to see if they try the close combat. They go for the Bullet Punch, okay. And the foul play. Do they leave Scizor in? I don't think they do. You just... Okay. That's the third time? That Focus Sash has done something. Intimidate goes off. Sword Dance, Bullet Punch, U-Turn. Do you have Protect? About two more Trick Room turns, so they really can't Protect here. I'm gonna crunch into the Scizor. Scizor just Protect. Scizor has to go for the double here. Unless they switch out into Arcanine. Might be the case. Oh no, it's gonna be Garchomp. They honestly have to like double into probably Earthquake and okay. Garchomp has to knock out Greedon here. I thought we would have lived that. I think we Aqua Step the Garchomp and we Body Slam the Greedent. Okay, we get the Aqua Step, and that will be the Moxie boost, and a plus one to speed. I mean, I know Greedent's down to plus two, but why ignore it? And your Reflect's gone. No, we're down to plus four. That's cute. Good game. Could have been like Terra Ground Earthquake. But I just keep getting speed boost with Quaffle. And I'm going to leave it at that. Honestly, I think the new rating system is very unforgiving. Before you would lose a little bit your first loss. But I don't know. How have you guys felt about it? Are you struggling like me? This episode is going to be very chopped up. Because there were just some matches that we didn't play well. Then I recorded for a decently long time. But I hope you guys enjoyed it if you did. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And until next time, I'm Zach. And we'll see everyone later.